I think it's fair to say that there's almost universal condemnation of the two-child limit on tax credits within this Parliament. And, you know, we're speaking about how universal credit is progressive. I think that this policy shows that that's absolutely not the case. But, I mean, do you as a minister really, you actually are comfortable with the idea that a woman has to prove non-consensual conception in order to access an entitlement?
What we're doing is providing extra help where people have got more children that they couldn't have planned, and we're providing that extra support. There will be no questions like that asked, as I said, from the DWP or from HMT, and people will be supported and shown to the various other organisations. And again, this could give them an opportunity to talk about maybe something that's happened that they'd never had before. So it is potentially double support there, them getting the money they need and maybe an outlet which they might possibly need.
But it's potentially also incredibly invasive and upsetting if women are being forced to put on the record a situation or circumstance that they wish to remain entirely private in order to access entitlement.
There will be no invasive or delving questions asked. As I said, they will speak to people. They've obviously come forward with this reasoning and for this extra support, and it will be done in the most sensitive manner. That is obviously key to what is happening here. But it is in the light of providing this extra financial support that they seek.
Thank you, Convener.
Okay. Can we suspend again? Sorry.